The best shots from the second round of the Transitions Championship came from, first of all, Peter Uihlein, reigning U.S. amateur champion from Oklahoma State. Second shot at the seventh from 125 yards away in Eagle 2 and just his second PGA Tour start. Not to be outdone, Jonathan Byrd, winner in Maui earlier this year. This also at 7 from 146 yards away. That's in for a deuce, as Byrd shot 67.